for if this comes out really, really badly. But now I'm in Florence and I'm walking towards the bus stop. I found the bus stop. I need to check when the next bus is coming, and hopefully it will take me to where I need to go, because I've been seeing everything for like 12 o'clock. I'm like, am I going as well? A train and a cab later, and we're here at the Gucci outlet, and I came relatively early, so that's good. So we're gonna go in now. The outlet, it's more than 50% off. That's amazing. It was a bit of a bust. I couldn't really find anything I really liked. You saw it was quite like eccentric pieces. I'm guessing it is an outlet, so you kind of expect that sort of thing. But there's a Prada outlet here, so I'm gonna go in there. And then there's a couple of other ones. I see Dolce & Gabbana, which we're avoiding, but I see Bottega Veneta here. Jimmy Choo over there, which is has to be good, right? And then Fendi also. So we're gonna go Prada because it's right in front of me. It's that big building there. And then we're gonna go to Bottega Veneta, Jimmy Choo, Fendi, and see what else is around there. I need to keep an eye on the time because this outlet is really, really hard to get to. Like, the cab that dropped me here was 75 euros, which is like a lot of money for a cab, in my opinion, considering that the airport from where I am is the same distance and it's like 50 euros. So I think that's a bit like, what are you playing at here? But yeah, let's go into Prada. And you know how I love my Prada. Well, oh, I didn't show you guys my outfit today. So I'm wearing my House of CB dress, tulle Gucci gloves, my Gucci espadrilles because we're walking today, and my Dior bag. Hello.
If you need any help, I help you. If you want to try this one with the long straps.
No, I want to know how much it is.
Yes. This one, the price is $6.90.
Okay. Not bad. But do they have bigger? Yeah. Maybe like that one?
This one.
Ah, okay. Also, this one has this grip. Okay. Because I want to
use
it for travel. I don't know if it's big enough.
You want to
keep
this one
in
a little bit light.
So Prada was a bit of a bust too. I don't know what's going on with these outlets. Maybe I just don't like this stuff. I'm hoping Jimmy Choo will be a lot better, and Bottega Veneta would be better too, but for right now, not feeling it. Don't like it so much. But also, I hope there's somewhere with food here, because I'm a bit hungry. I feel like in all these videos, I'm talking about food. But I am in Italy, so I don't really care. These are the brands that they have here. So I'm gonna go to the Bottega Veneta now, see if they've got the pouch bag and see how much it's discounted. Because if it's discounted by like half and then with tax free, I may get it. But let's see. This is Givenchy. I'm not a huge fan. Had none of the classic styles and everything was so eccentric as you saw. So I'm going into Jimmy Choo's now, and if I don't find anything from here, I think I'm gonna cry, because this should be like the best one. I have these shoes. They're so comfortable. It's like you have all the shoes I have here. I've got those black ones and those silver ones.
I love the black one. I want to get one for me.
But you know what? In the UK, they completely sold out. I got the last pair in the UK. They're so popular. It's very summery.
I have 39.
How much is this? Burnt. Over 50% off. I think that's just about work.
Can you help with anything?
Yeah. Do you have, wait, let me check. This is this one.
This one's super nice.
Yeah.
What size would you need?
40.
Okay, I'll go check for you.
Like 38, 40.
Okay, I'll go check and talk downstairs. Okay. Anything else you need?
So oh, no, I'm just looking. Thank
okay,
you.
I'll be right back.
Oh, that's nice. What is this? this. This could be a bet. No, 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 I've got a, someone's okay. Already helping me. Yes, please, but I need a bigger size. But someone...
Which size do you need
this? No, this size is fine. This is 40.
And this one is the size of 40.
Yeah, that's fine. Thank you. Changing room in Fendi right now, and I've got these trousers and they're white denim trousers, and they're 280, which is around £243, but I'm wondering if it's worth getting them because they're white denim, but we'll see. We'll try them on, see if we like the fit and move from there. So they did not fit past my thighs, so they made the decision for me. She went to go get a 44 for sure, like. Film in Versace because there was this man following me. There was like nothing that crazy about. Like, it was not that cute. I don't know, maybe I'm just like not feeling it the way I feel like I should be feeling it. But I don't know. I decided against the mean. The mean looked quite empty and I just don't like going into stores in there. I think it puts like a really like big spotlight on you and I don't like it. So now I'm just gonna go up. Maybe I'll go in Burberry a little bit, but I find that like Burberry would be cheaper in the UK. In the UK than it would be in Europe, right? I wouldn't be more expensive here when it's a, or would it be more expensive there when it's a British brand? But I guess I'll like see what is there. And then so I did go into Burberry, but there was nothing like noteworthy because everything in there was actually cheaper in the UK, so I didn't think it was worth filming. But now I'm having lunch. Having lunch now because I'm hungry. So yeah, that's what I'm doing now. And then I'm gonna go on the train back to the Florence station and then go home. Well, not go home. Yeah, go home, buy some pasta and stuff like that, and then go back out for I think like 8 or 7 to have dinner with someone. So that's the end of this vlog. I hope you guys liked and enjoy it. Please like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye, darling.